when me and Milana started working on their relationship at one point, Milana told me how Milana feels around Adam. So then we tried to make an effort to include Milana. Well, then at that point, Adam started suffering. And then it was, well, your kids have too tight of a bond. Madeline doesn't feel good, is what the story became. Right? So there's always this, and now it's, well, he is too awkward, or whatever. Like, there's always a reason for it, and then Natalie was just, like, smacked upside the head with it, and had to sit with it, because I've tried talking about it.
I know you
tried working on it over the years, and so, and, you know, and I was like, truly, Natalie, like, if my flavor of so we were looking at the Myers-Briggs, you know, and originally I was like the Marshall or the Commander before my tour, and now I'm the Chesapeake, which is the exact same thing, it's just introverted, right? So it's always strategy, right? I said, and if I have information, I share it. Like, I actually test exactly the same as Sabre.
Yeah.
Welcome to Newark, where the local time is approximately 10:02. Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened until the seatbelt sign is turned off. Keep the aisle clear while carrying on items. Use caution when opening overhead bins as items may have shifted. At this time, you may use your cellular service. For those of you who have checked a bag plane side with a green tag, your bag will be delivered to you on the jet bridge. You can quickly find checked baggage claim information by opening the United app and selecting flight status and entering the flight number. Baggage claim information will be under your arrival gate information. On behalf of the entire United Express team and our Starlines partners, thank you for choosing to fly with us. We hope you enjoyed your flight. We look forward to seeing you again. Your feedback is really important to us, so some of you will receive a survey asking you about your experience via email or in the United app. We'd love to know how you enjoyed your flight with us today.